Yeah, I mean, everybody asks. The owner is always asking us, what's the benefit to us cost-wise? It's one of those that we'll probably get some great information off of this project, but I can get to some specifics. Is we've got over 200,000 inserts in this building.
We had over 250,000 inserts to install. We used a GPS type system to locate all those points on the deck. Increased our productivity from, well, the old days using ring and string to lay things out. We get 25 to 50 points a day. With the GPS location system, we were actually able to get about 350 per day or per crew. Crew being the machine itself and the guy that was actually setting the points. Our accuracy with these inserts and layout was somewhere in the 98-99% range. With the old days of layout by string and by tape measure, you were lucky if you were at 75% accuracy. So the productivity levels of using BIM, using the model, transferring that data to actual use in the field has really made the production rates increase substantially.
And that's just one of thousands of examples that we have where we've coordinated this design fully. By having it coordinated fully in that manner, now we can take that, all that information, it's of a higher quality, it's predictable on the results that we're going to have, and it creates just an overall better product.
And so looking forward, I can just see lots of things that we haven't even thought about doing with BIM and taking it to the field. You can take production rates off it. You can get production rates during the course of the day. You can get at the end of the month how much material was put in. All because the BIM model was done correctly and properly. Now you can do all that very quickly.
So we've wrapped that all together with the quality and the predictability on schedule and cost. Now we're going into a project with a much more alignment that we can complete it on time, we can complete it for the cost that we've set, and we can deliver a much higher quality because we don't have the rework that we might have under traditional means.